Alright, welcome back. So, what we got is today in the calendar. Come on. There you go. We got the 6,000 sharks. So, also, I got the 6-star Nexus from Milestones. Wrong one. From there. And keep going. Nice slow, steady pace. Might get the best Nexus. So, I'm just gonna crack these open and head for that 6-star Nexus. Six star, please? No. That's random. So, try to keep this one short. Peak, not at 3 yet, so we'll move on to the 6-star Nexus, the main event. These extra crystals. Alright, love a warlock. Awaken my doom. Hell, I'd even take awaken my gambit. Well, that kind of sucks. Daredevil is not even in the running in this. Oh, I wish I could back out and see what's rank higher right now. Pretty sure it's Bishop. Because I don't have Batman Stark in hands, I think I want to take. I don't have a tier 5 anyway, so such a hard decision. His special is stronger. He's got prowess. He's gonna mess some people up. That was kind of a weird way to... Anyhow. That's, like, six star number 80 or something? I have to check the count. I'll put it in the description. But, yeah, it's only six star on the books. Slowly getting there. I'm way behind. Just out of curiosity, let's see where Bishop falls in line. Wow, Bishop is top of the rank ones. So yeah, rank two, yeah. I still have to claim my tier 5 CC from the individual milestones. I don't know if I want Mystic, Science, or Mutant. Decisions getting harder with fewer resources. Alright. Well, thanks for watching. That's the 6-star Nexus on my main account. I got the uncollected video coming.